What you're seeing now is one of the most prolific, elusive, and diabolical serial killers in history. His name is Henry Holmes, a name forever etched into the nightmarish saga of American history. Between 1886 and 1894, Holmes built a hotel to lure in, trap, torture, and snuff out his victims. His hotel, deemed Hell House, employed false walls, torture rooms, and even disposal chutes to carry out its grisly mission. Download Yarn to play Hell House and find a way to help you and your friends escape.